before that he broke the law. He was in prison for 27 years, but he stayed strong and never shed tears.
He came from the bottom and he went to the top. He got up on tide and made it stop. He made a commitment that he wouldn't break. They put him in prison, a big mistake.
For which I am prepared to die.